So, Atrium, I'm gonna be showing you my morning routine. First of all, I wake up. I stretch. I get out of bed.
I go down my steps. I have breakfast. Let's go have breakfast. So right now I have Cocoa Puffs. Angel, get down. I'll show you my dog.
Angel, come here!
She's so adorable. Can you see her? She's a fussy one, that one. Sounds like a pinky one. Evil. I'll see you in a second when I'm done with breakfast. The next thing I do is I get dressed. Angel, look at the camera. Is that Papa? Not done breakfast. I don't have any more food. So, now I'm gonna get dressed and my dog's gonna follow me because she thinks I have food. Okay. Now you get dressed and see how you like it. I'll see you around in a second. It's also winter, so I have to pick something warm. Oh my god, do you still see my makeup that I put on yesterday? Oh, that might just be. Now, how do you like it? This type of top. Next thing I do is let's go. There's no hairbrush in here. I'm just gonna get a hairbrush. Since it stinks in here, I am going to do it for myself. Why should I do it? Oh, the bathroom's stink. Yes, it's stink. Oh, no, I have no one to talk. I'm not. Actually, I can do it with you. Ah, back in my room. It's all nice and dirty. doing that. So annoying. It's getting hot, so I'm just gonna pause it.
So yeah, that's all my that's my morning routine. And make sure you give it a big thumbs up. And if you make sure you subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Bye.